There's the kick again.
Wasn't touched on the kick, it'll be a free kick to Fremantle, and Giro's got it in the right forward pocket.
I don't think Daniel Rich was putting up any argument.
And Giro, just very casually, steps out and snaps back the goal.